Va a ser la primera vez que Migración Colombia cambia sus sellos.
Oh, weird. Oh, wow. That's cool.
That's amazing.
Descafé cambia el sello del pasaporte que coloca en Inmigración.
When tourists visit Colombia and Colombians return home, one of the things they want to try is their coffee. But this coffee is never Nescafé. How do we tell the world that a Swiss brand has 100% Colombian coffee line? Welcoming them with a stamp made from this coffee. Introducing Nescafé Coffee Stamp. The first migratory stamp that carries the aroma, the ink, and the image of a Colombian coffee. On International Coffee Day, we replaced all stamps at the country's immigration checkpoints.
Con Nescafé vamos a tener el sello alusivo al Día Internacional del Café.
Each control officer invited tourists and Colombians to get to know Nescafé Artesano.
Nescafé Artesano le da la bienvenida a Colombia.
Tiene olor a café, lo invito a que huela su sello.
Welcoming them with a stamp that carries its scent.
Sí, huele a café.
Colombian coffee, right?
Yeah.
Ah, yeah.
It smells like coffee.
Un grano de café es el nuevo icono del sello del pasaporte colombiano.
Este sello estará funcionando en todas las entradas del país.
We also filled Colombians' hearts and social media profiles with pride.
Nos da alegría otra vez regresar al país y encontrarnos con este lindo detalle.
This way, the next time Colombians and foreigners want to try Colombian coffee, they think of Nescafé Artesano.
Les va a quedar ese aroma y se van a acordar siempre de nuestro país y obviamente de este gran producto.
Yeah, that's awesome. Very cool. Nice touch. Good welcome.